Radio Lewes, where the music matters.
Hello, a very good morning. We're going to start off, with John Philip Sousa and one of his pieces, marches or whatever. It's called Anchor and Star with the Royal Norwegian Naval Band. Very abrupt end. That was Anchor and Star by John Philip Sousa, an American composer. It was played for us by the Royal Norwegian Naval Band. Our next choice is Giuseppe Verdi and it's Rigoletto. And I think you're going to say, La Donna Immobile! No, it's not that. It's called
Caro Nome.
Thank you. with the Philharmonic Orchestra, and the soprano is Anna Malto.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to the voice of Anna Molto, soprano, and she was singing Coro Amore from Verdi's opera Rigoletto with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. Well, what do I have next? I have a Spanish composer, his name is Pablo, I don't know how you say it, Sarasate or Sarasate, but anyway, I've chosen this one. And it's called, if I can remember, Zigatoni. With Nicky.
Zapatito.
Well, you see, that's my writing, and we've been partially sighted, it doesn't help. And I think, yes, I can read my writing. Then I come here, and then I can't. Anyway, it's Nicky Ozenthal playing the violin with the Hungarian State Orchestra. Just been listening to the music of a Spanish composer I've never played before. His name is Pablo Sarasate, or Sarasate. I don't know how to pronounce it. Anyway, the piece was called Zigatone, with Nicky Ozenthal playing the violin and the Hungarian State Orchestra. Well, the next piece is very familiar, and I love it. I would take it to my desert island. And that is Nimrod by Sir Edward Elgar and played for us by the London Symphony Orchestra. You've just been listening to the music of Nimrod by Sir Edward Elgar and played first by the London Symphony Orchestra. Well, my next composer is Jack Offenbach, and he's a lively spark. And I've chosen his opera, The Grand Duchess of Goldstein, with the chorus of Bratislava and the Italian Orchestra. Just been listening to the music of Jack Offenbach, and it was the overture to the opera The Grand Duchess of Goldstein by the Orchestra
Internationale d'Italia and the Bratislava Chamber Choir.
Thank you very much. It's when you get your you know what you want to say, but you can't read your writing, and so Ben's marvellous at helping me out. My next choice is Carl Maria von Weber, a German composer, and it a piece of his. It's called... Oh, I can't remember the thing either.
It translates as concert piece.
Thank you. Well, oh yes, you see, Ben is fluent in German, so it does help. And it's the Adagio, the slow movement, with Paul Lewes playing the piano and the BBC Symphony Orchestra.
Thank you.
just been listening to, well, the composer was Karl Maria von Weber, and it was called Concert Piece. And funnily enough, it was called Adagio, but to me, that was anything but Adagio. It was more like Vivace. But anyway,
it was more than an Adagio.
Well,
it's an Adagio, Tempo di Marcia, Puio Mosso, and Presto Giacoso.
Oh, right.
It's four pieces.
Oh, right, OK. It is with Paul Lewes playing the piano and the BBC Symphony Orchestra. Well, my next choice is the tenor is Sicilian, and he's called Marcello Giordani. And he's singing a piece from Vincenzo Bellini. It's called Vaga Luna Che, with the Orchestra of Del Teatro Bellini. Of Marcello Giordani, a Sicilian singer, and it goes with the composer Vincenzo Bellini, and he was singing Vaga Luna Che with the orchestra of Del Teatro Bellini. Well, my next choice is A Slavonic Dance by Anton Dvorak. And I have chosen this one? I can't remember. It's
it's called Furient Presto. It's dance number one.
Thank you. Just been listening to the music of Anton Dvorak, and it was the Slavonic Dance.
Slavonic Dance number one, Furient Presto.
Thank you.
With the Chamber Orchestra of Europe.
Thank you very much. I forgot that. My next choice is
Richard Strauss.
It is Richard Strauss, yes. Because my writing is bad. It always has been, even from when I was in junior school. It was very bad. And I always got reports, you could improve your writing. So nothing's changed. It's from Richard Strauss's Four Last Songs, and it's with a Hella Harper soprano, the London Symphony Orchestra, and the piece you're about to hear is Schlag...
September.
Thank you. You've just been listening to the music of Richard Strauss. I chose from his four last songs, September, with Heather Harper, the soprano, singing, and the London Symphony Orchestra. Well, my next choice is by Percy Fletcher, and it's called Ball Mask, the Mask Ball, with the...
The New London Orchestra.
Sure.
just been listening to a piece called Bow Mask, The Mask Ball, by an English composer, Percy Fletcher, with the New London Orchestra. My final piece today is Eric Coates and the Dan Bassers March, played for us by the Philip Jones Brass Ensemble. Until next week, goodbye.
Radio Lewes, where the music matters.